കശ്മീർ കേന്ദ്രഭരണ പ്രദേശമാകും. ഇപ്പോൾ രാജ്യസഭയിൽ ബിനോയ് വിശ്വം സംസാരിക്കുന്നു, അതിലേക്ക് തത്സമയം.
BJP is not for the unity of this country, not for India's unity, not for keeping Kashmir as part of India.
Please conclude. There are two
in
more.
This way, I believe that the people of Kashmir, the people of India, they will constantly and vehemently oppose this bill, and we are sure that a day will come, the people will change this draconian law and get back the real Indian ethics and Indian essence to the Indian constitution, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Srimati Banna Chauhan.
Sir, for us Indians and for several foreigners who visit...
Binoy Viswam samsarikkukayirunnu, namukku Rajya Sabhayil ninnulla vishamshangalukku thirige ettam.